Alright, welcome back to another video. I know it has been a while, but I felt like creating a video on this new game that just released. It's LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, and we are playing as none other than the Mandalorian himself. This series is going to be called Tales of the Mandalorian, and it's basically gonna be just me messing around as the Mandalorian in the world of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. I am having an absolute blast on this game so far. We have the Razor Crest here as well. We got Grogu, and I actually forgot the name of this character. IG-11. Yes. Okay. So those are the three characters we are going to be exploring the galaxy with. Let me know if you have purchased LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. For me, it's so far the game of the year, hands down. I can't wait to see what we will encounter. I have only played through the first, second, and third episode on this game, so we can only explore those planets, but there is a lot of stuff to do in this game, so we are definitely going to come across some interesting stuff here on Tatooine. That's where we are starting off with. So without further ado, the Mandalorian, let's go do some bounty hunting. So one of the main things you want to do in this game is actually go for blue hollow bricks. Like you can see on the minimap, there's like these white icons on the minimap with bricks. Those are the bricks you need. I think there's about 1,140 something bricks to collect throughout this game. I'm on like 140. Oh, there is one. Okay. Mando, how the freaking hell do we get this? And then I think we need to jump on this. Maybe. I didn't grab it. There we go. That's it. Now we get. Oh. Oh.
Hello there.
I just. Yeah. Oh, IG-11. Well. Frick's sake. IG-11, get the freaking brick. There we go. That's one brick down in this episode. We are on, let's see, 151 out of 1,166. Oh boy, this game is huge, man. Absolute huge. One of the biggest, if not the biggest, LEGO game out there so far. Alright, what do you want? What do you want?
Whole heap of repairs need making to my pod, and my pit droids are nowhere to be seen. The lazy Rust boys are probably goofing off in town somewhere on Odie's dime.
You okay.
Fan of the old pod races?
Yes, I am.
Would you like to be Odie Mandrill's official volunteer pit droid finder? It's really quite the honor. You'll be envy of all your friends.
I actually thought he was gonna say I was able to race in a pod race, but I need to find this freaking pit droids. So, Mando, is this is why you became a freaking bounty hunter? Huh? Is this what your life has become? Needing to find pit droids? Oh my god, let's just get this over with, shall we? Ah, the bloody bastard's over there! Okay. How do we get there? I can do this, and maybe to the side. Hell yeah. Mando, where's your jetpack? We need a freaking jetpack, Mando. Alright, I'm gonna have, no, excuse me? 2,500 studs? He is no, I am paying you. I am bloody, he's not paying you a damn freaking nickel, man. I must admit, just like roaming around the area in these hub worlds on each and every single planet is so much fun, man. There's so much to look at, so much to collect. Just people minding their own business. Like the cities do actually feel like they are cities. Like there's people living in it, or at least it feels like it, and that just adds so much to the immersion in this game. Even though it's a LEGO game, it's a childish LEGO game, It's still immersive, which makes it so, so much fun to play. 5,000! I paid like 8,500 for this mission. Claim our prize. What is our prize? What do we get?
Thanks for finding all my droids. But something seems different about them. I can't quite put
They're gold!
Anyway, now the repairs can finally get underway, and I can relieve you of your duties as official pit droid finder.
Well, thank you.
I should really get that on a mug or something.
Now bloody pay me back. Pay me back! What's my price? Did I get a prize? Oh, there we go. We got we got him. You gave yourself as a prize. That's like coming to someone's birthday party without a present and them asking where's the present and you say, I am the present. That's not how it works, bro. Okay, so this guy needs bones to... I don't freaking know what for, but we're a bounty hunter. So we might just go and do that. To Utapau we go. Mando, we finally get off this forsaken planet and go somewhere else. This is exciting. Let's go. There we go. Pau City. All right. Let's get out of the Razor Crest and actually explore this. I haven't even explored this this planet so far. The only thing I've done is the main missions in this area, which wasn't even... It was like one main mission and that's it, so... Alright, what do you know about the bones?
You've come for some of our precious bone? Help yourself. Just obviously try to avoid taking anything important. You won't be popular if you start swiping load-bearing beams.
Are you afraid of load-bearing beams? Huh? Cause I got one here. Shoot him! As you can see, the aiming mechanics and the shooting mechanics in this game have vastly improved compared to the older LEGO games. Right now, this actually feels like a third-person shooter right now. And it feels so good playing as blaster characters. Like Jedi characters, Sith characters, just lightsaber users. They still somewhat feels the same. Yes, you can you can perform combos and stuff, but the biggest difference is like are the blaster users, man, and it's so satisfying to. Did I just kill someone? All right, what do you need? This is a whole load of bones. Do we need to get on top of it or something? What's the oh? Is this one part? Yes! Okay! So, oh, and there's another one there as well. So, if we grapple on there, bang, we should be able to get. There we go. And there's a purple stud, and a blue brick! Man, we are doing some absolute work in this video so far. Donkey wants to reach sacred battery slot and complete glorious mission, but bad droid attack and make mission very hard for Donkey. Stranger must fight bad droids for Donkey so Donkey can reach battery without being bashed and crashed. Will Stranger help Donkey? Yes, Donkey! Yes, I will help you. I didn't complete the other oh my god. There are bloody droids. Okay. I'm actually gonna be Mando again because he's my... favorites. One of my favorite Star Wars characters in this game, actually. Clones, what are you doing? Alright, Donkey, let's go. This game is pretty dark. this planet in general is a pretty dark planet, not gonna lie. Wait, I can mount Gonk? Oh my god! Alright. Sadly enough, I can't shoot from I can't shoot from here. That would have been really funny. Let's wreck these droids. Bang. Let's go. We're getting flanked. We're getting ambushed. We're getting ambushed. IG-11. Grogu, use the force. Where the bloody hell is Grogu? Oh, there he is. Can I actually switch to Grogu? No, I cannot. Can I talk to him to get my reward? Gonki has completed mission, stranger. Please take contents of cave as reward for Gonki and all Gonk kind. Oh my god, nice! Oh, it's just a brick. I'm not gonna lie, I expected just a little bit more, but then again, most of the collectibles in this game are just characters and bricks, so yeah, I don't know what I expected. So we meet again! Just traveling in this game is just... You can travel anywhere, you can go to space as well, which we haven't even done yet. We haven't even scratched the surface of what is possible in this game, of how big the exploration in this game actually is, and I absolutely love it, man. Doing it with one of my favorite characters, Mando, the Mandalorian, is just... I think you get this character for buying the deluxe edition, together with a bunch of other characters as well, but this one, my favorite bounty hunter, man. He looks absolutely great, and he comes with Grogu as a pet that's following you everywhere. It's just a very, very nice addition to this game, I'm not gonna lie. Hello, my good sir. I have come to talk with you again.
Perfect, see? With a pod made out of bone as tough as this, there's no way Sebulba will wreck me again. Now, I just need to think of a suitable name for my new bone pod.
Is he gonna come up
anyway,
with a name?
Thanks for the help.
No.
If you're at the next Boonta Eve Classic, watch out for Skeletork.
Oh my god.
No, that's terrible. Ribosy?
What are these names? But there we go. We got our reward, which is basically this character. We unlocked this character. And now we are able to buy him. So let's actually go and do that. Let's see what the progression system in this game looks like. These are all the characters you can unlock. You get over 400 characters in this game. I have unlocked a bunch of them already, but most of them I still need to unlock by progressing through the game as well. 100, that man, you need a whole bunch of studs to unlock any of these characters, my goodness. And then you have the progressions, like the skill tree, where you can use the blue bricks that you collect to upgrade all your abilities. I put a bunch into core abilities already, but let's upgrade the bounty hunter skill tree, because this series is gonna be all about the Mandalorian, who is of course a bounty hunter. So what we can upgrade is detect enemies through walls and other surfaces, which is pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna do that at least once. Collect a bounty of studs from defeated enemies. That's also very nice. There we go. Bounty hunter weapons fire a spread of bolts causing damage across a wider range. Fire spread of two bolts, and you can upgrade it even further as well. And press circle to throw a shock grenade, which briefly stuns enemies and disables energy shields such as those used by droidekas. Oh my god. Okay. We have a bunch. We have 66 more to spend, so I'm gonna just upgrade and see if we can maybe even upgrade the Mandalorian fully. And you can do this for all the other skill trees as well, all the other different classes. So, Mandalorian, you have just become a whole lot more powerful, my guy. Yeah, look at him. Look at him standing there. Oh, he knows, man. He knows how powerful he is.
This is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
Stupid joke, man. Anyway, we are in the Tatooine Desert right now, exploring our final area in this video. Rumor unlocked Luke's workshop. Luke hasn't even been born in this part of the story yet, I think. I've not played till Luke's birth, I think. Anyway, look at how freaking beautiful! Look at how beautiful it is. With the music here as well. Oh, yes. This game is just... I can't believe a Lego game intrigues me this much. Like, I haven't had this much fun in a game in a very long time. Like, maybe since CTR. But, this game is just... Oh, I love it. I love it. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can mount all the beasts in here as well. Like, you have little speeders, you have animals you can ride. This game is just, man, have I said I left this game already? I don't think I have, right? Oh my god, I haven't even seen that! Look at my gun! Look at the spread! Oh my, okay. Ooh, this is gonna be a whole lot more powerful if I ever come across some enemies. They're gonna die instantly, man. Oh, that's cool! That's amazing. It's like a shotgun. Why is that? Oh my god, there is a race flag here? Can I race? What is this? Oh, I have never done this before. Oh my god. Oh, let's go, Mando. This is not actually going that fast, but hey, if it gets me to the gold medal, I will take it. I expected this to go a lot faster. If the pod race, oh my god. Woo! Yes, let's go. Oh, okay, I missed. I actually missed a hoop. Okay, go. Mando, what are you doing? I got 50 seconds for the gold medal. What the hell? 36 seconds, and I missed two hoops as well. Another gonk droid. What do you need? Oh my god. Okay. What do you need? Let's shoot some Tusken Raiders, man. I can already hear he just fell over. Are you kidding me? Gonko is okay. Gonko feels silly. What the? Why did he fall over? Okay, Tuskens, come on. Come and get me. Where are you? There they are. Oh my god. Oh, now this is cheating. This is actually cheating. Oh, yes. This is just a slaughter. I feel like Anakin slaughtering these Tuskens. Hey, isn't this where we came from? we're back at the beginning. Okay. Ah, there we go. There's a guy. There's a guy all by himself near a fireplace just vibing. He's just doing a little dance. What are you doing? Look at how happy this man is. I wish everybody would be so happy in this world. The world would be a very good place. A way better place than it is right now. Look at him. He's just absolutely loving life. Alright, but I think that is going to be it for this first episode of the Tales of the Mandalorian. We mostly explored Tatooine in this video. We are definitely going to explore some other planets as well in the next episodes. I'm planning to upload more of the series if, of course, you guys are interested. If not, then this will be a one-off video. I hope you guys like the fact that I'm back. It's not a Crash Bandicoot video, I know, but LEGO Star Wars might be something you guys will be interested in as well. We will have to wait and see how well the video does. So if you enjoyed it, definitely drop a like and a comment on this video. So I know if you guys want to see more videos on this game. LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, as I said, my game of the year so far of 2022. It's a blast, no pun intended. Let me know if you picked up the Skywalker Saga on PS5, on PS4, on the Switch. Where did you play it, or where did you buy it? Have you played it? Have you not played it? Is it on your wish list? Let me know down below in the comment section, and this will be the end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like if you want to see more, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.